Ooh, what's in the box? Is it an M777 howitzer? Maybe an ammo stockpile for the Marines? Nope, it's a rare sighting of a pontoon bridge being deployed by a Chinook. Typically, these bridges are deployed by a specialized vehicle. In the case of a sling-loaded operation, the setup remains similar, with the usage of boats to position multiple bridges hatched and bolted together, allowing the passage of vehicles across the water.